Hello, this is Puzzle Monster Channel. In this video, we are going to have a look at a fast trick for multiply any number by 5. And after you watch this video, I guarantee you that you can multiply any given number by 5 within just 5 seconds. It's pretty cool, huh? Alright, so let's see how we can do this. 6 times 5. This is the first step. You should divide the given number by 2. So here, 6 divided by 2 equals 3. Now, put a 0 in the end. The answer is 30. Here's another example. 156 times 5. I hope you already have an answer. So here, 156 divided by 2 equals 78. And we put a 0 at the end. So this is our answer. Now, let's check this method on large numbers. How about 654,382 times 5? Alright, 654,382 divided by 2 equal 327,191, and then put a 0 at the end. So this is our answer. Next, I'm going to give you a special example. Before I go to that, put a like if you like this trick and do not forget to subscribe to my channel and click the bell button so you will not gonna miss my next videos. Now let's see our next example. How about 7 times 5? Now, this is a little bit tricky. Before I go further, I want you to know what is an odd number and what is an even number. It's pretty easy. If the given number is divisible by 2, then it's an even number. Otherwise, it's an odd number. I'll tell you how to identify these numbers pretty quickly. If the given number ends with 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, it's an even number. If the given number ends with 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9, it's an odd number. That's all. Alright, now let's go back to our example. You can see 7 is not divisible by 2 because 7 is an odd number. In this case, you have to subtract 1 from the given number. So 7 minus 1 is 6. Now, as we did earlier, 6 divided by 2 is 3. Since the given number was an odd number, we don't put 0 at the end. Instead of that, we put 5. So the answer is 35. Here's another example, 247 times 5. 247 is an odd number, so we subtract 1 and we get 246. 246 divided by 2 and we get 123. And we put 5 at the end. This is our answer. Now try these examples. I'll give you 5 seconds. You can pause the video if you need more time. Alright, this is an odd number, so we subtract 1. Okay, and divide by 2. Okay, now put 5 at the end. This is our answer. Next one. This is an even number. Divide by 2 and we get this and put 0 at the end. This is also an even number. Divide by 2, okay, and we put 0 at the end. The last one, this is an odd number. Subtract 1, okay, divide by 2, okay, put 5 at the end. This is pretty cool, huh? If you enjoyed this trick, put a like and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching and see you again in my next video.